feeding in some very mild air across us at the moment, but we're also seeing some rain along this frontal system. That'll slip south in the next 24 hours and then return northward through Wednesday and Thursday. Then the wind's really strengthening, but they will be feeding in some exceptionally mild air in across the British Isles. Temperatures easily up to around 16 Celsius, that's around 60 Fahrenheit, well above normal. We do have a bit of a problem though, because with those fronts close to the northwest, we will have some wet weather, particularly in Scotland. So we do have a weather watch for this, with a risk of flooding in places in the next 3 or 4 days. Back to today, and we have seen some wet weather in Scotland, especially for southwest Scotland, stretching down into Northern Ireland. It's almost slow moving, this band of rain at the moment, but it'll gradually feed south into parts of Cumbria and then gradually push south in the next 24 hours. That'll allow things to brighten up a little bit in northern Scotland today with some showers, and will stay largely dry and bright, I think, for much of the southeast, with further sunshine at times. Now, it will be a very mild day for all parts of Britain, 13, 14 degrees in a few spots, with that strong and gusty southwest wind. Now, tonight, still a lot of cloud around, but we'll see the rain, I think, tending to feed south across northwest England and Wales, perhaps into the North Midlands. It'll turn misty in places too. Also a little bit of mistiness in the north, where we'll see the lowest temperatures at 3 or 4 Celsius. Now for tomorrow, starting off rather cloudy as well, but I think we'll lose this drizzly rain in Wales and the North Midlands as it moves its way north. The thickest cloud will be developing across the Irish Sea and into Northern Ireland through the afternoon. That'll allow them to brighten up in the southeast, and in the north too, some brightness, although here one or two showers. Now temperatures still pretty mild, but you can really see those temperatures rising come Wednesday and Thursday. The rain still confined to these northwestern areas, still some heavy bursts, but for much of the southeast of Britain, increasingly mild and bright for most places, so really not too